Hey guys, what's going on? TT here, coming at you with another Pokemon little LOZ nanoblock build from today. We're going to be doing the Charmander, probably either the first or second least damaged one that came in the mail. I don't know, guys. You can decide, is that one or Bulbasaur the most least damaged? Let me know. I'm pretty sure, it's got a big dent. Charmander's got a bit of a dent in the front, where Bulbasaur has a bit of a dent in the top. So I'd still say Bulbasaur is probably the best condition out of the bunch of the boxes. Luckily, I wasn't really planning on collecting the boxes too much anyway, I guess. Let's get jumping into it. Gotta do the unboxing. Straight up. Instructions. Let's go. Wow, that's a lot of pieces compared to the others. Let's go, guys. Thank you. that is it for Charmander, guys. If you can't tell, he's freaking awesome and cute. And I am talking a little bit quieter, guys, because I'm looking pretty bad. I had to record the second half is a little bit later, but it's all done now. I freaking love it. One thing I did not leave on is how big the flame is on his tail. It's a small flame. It was actually rather easy to build with some of these little hands that you see that fell off a couple times in the video. But I think he might be one of, if not my favorite, so far. And it was just, that was very embarrassing. But I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. I definitely do appreciate it. And yeah, guys, thank you for your continued support on these. I was actually really surprised that so many people liked them. I found a pretty positive response. I'll see you guys later. Peace.